Hey, hello and welcome to my new video. This is Kalam again here. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can translate your video into different language. I mean, English to Portuguese, Portuguese to German, German to Irish, Irish to Dutch, any language. Here are 100 plus languages supported this website. If you have not heard before how to translate this video into different language, this video only for you. Let's get started. At first, I'm going to rask.ai. You know, rask.ai is a AI video translator. So, at first, you need to log in here. This video, this link I will attach in the description below. When you click, you are redirected to this website. First of all, I'm going to here, then upload or video or audio. Then choose YouTube video or Google Drive. Otherwise, click choose a file, drag and drop here. So I choose a video from YouTube. I'm just here, then history, then choose a video example of I choose this video link, then I copy, then paste here. Wow, you can see in a paste a Google link, this is allowed. Then auto detect auto, so choose original video language. So this video language is English, so I want to choose English. You can choose any others and translate. I want to change it German language, then just click translate. Then you need to wait 1.5 minutes. And my video are processing here, you can see 3% here. So I'm waiting.
Diese Anleitung zeigt Ihnen in einer Minute, wie Sie Blogger zur Google Search Console hinzufügen können. Folgen Sie dieser einfachen Schritt-für-Schritt-Anleitung, um Ihre Blogger-Site zur Google Konsole hinzuzufügen. Öffnen Sie zunächst Ihren Browser und geben Sie ein.
Okay, you can see these videos are emerging, right? So now if you want to change it German to Hindi, Hindi to China, China to Italian, any language, lots of language are supported. So if you want to more video, please comment below. I will try to create a specific video only for you. See you next video. Take care.